I really don't know what server I'm on. I'm sorry. I'm trying to adjust this to where I can see things. I move servers so much that I really just don't know. Alright. Sorry, I'm trying to adjust things on my computer because it doesn't want to play nice. There. That should work. Alright. Midsummer Festival. Now we can get things underway. To remember, okay. Okay. I really like the new tech they have out too. I hope we can actually buy it. Any little bit of XP is great. So I'm almost level 23. That makes me so happy. It's busy up here today. Been a while. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, give me just a minute. The bit rate's going crazy. I swear, OBS gives me more problems. All right. OBS, what's your damage? 45, okay. I can do that. I am so sorry. When you get a new, like, super powerful computer, it wants to give you issues with all your other things. Now, that should work. Maybe? Okay. Are we having issues now? Possibly. Maybe not. I can't see where I'm going. And I also can't remember controls. What happens when you play Red Dead all day. Alright. too much going on at once and I don't know what I'm doing. All right, we're gonna go away from here for a minute. Go down the mountain trail. Ooh, everything goes through the rump of this horse. Not sure I like this horse. Gave him a chance, though. Do, 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 do. I just want XP so I can level up. That is all I want. I got another bitrate thing again. I swear. I'm sorry. 2 more seconds. Steam bit rate of, okay, hold on, let me. Well, it's saying it has good connection. I don't get it. How do I? Okay, if it comes up again, because I really don't know. I thought I solved all these problems earlier. Apparently not. Should have done a testing. Alright, super pony. Okay. What is with the thing over here? Is it one of these logs? Yes. Okay. Definitely a super pony. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'll just go ahead and exit everything because I have to do everything by hand anyway, so run over here. Alright. No, that's all. Why am I running everywhere? Stop running. All right. Oh, I'll run over here. Apparently I clicked off the screen. So what happens when you have multiple screens? Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, if I don't quit clicking off my screen. I'm such a professional streamer. Good party is loud. Oh my gosh. Where's my horse? I can't whistle for it like I can in my other game. I guess it's here? Somewhere in this mess. Okay. Let's get out of the crowd for a minute. Oh, they're all the way down in Fort Pinta. Okay. Sure, we can do that. Very nice. Oh no. They do a little bit of training today too. I don't know. Usually my club does training at night. I passed something. I don't pay attention to where I am going. Wait, there's more? Oh yeah, I gotta go get the boomboxy things, don't I? Pop off. I'm just gonna steal the speakers from the DJ. Doot 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 doot. We're getting there. I like getting XP. So close! And yet so far. I'm really excited about the Percherons coming out. That's gonna be really exciting. They looked really good in the videos I've seen. So I'm really happy about that. Okay. Not so bad. There's that. Then I lift it all by myself with no strings. Because that's how it works.
Not so bad.
Yeah, I don't want to dance. I want to continue doing what I'm doing. There it goes. Right. There's that. Seems like there's something else. Better bonfire. Fetch the logs for Jasper's old farmhouse. Okay, I didn't do that. That's what I gotta do. Oh, I did do that. I just hadn't put them over here yet. Okay, my bad. I don't quit clicking off the thing. Now I get to set things on fire, my favorite thing. More? Oof. Need my pony, wherever he's at. Somewhere in this pile. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I guess they're up there. Circles are confusing. Look like trash too. How about that? How many of these logs do we need? I guess that's the last one then, eh? Perfect. Then we may run the new Silverglade champ. Light it on fire with our sideways stick. All right. Gotta climb the pole. click on it because everyone's around here. Oof. May have to start streaming the update the day after when it's not so crowded. Perfect. Okay. I want my horse. Thank you. Alright, I think that was it for that. We will do the flower thing, but I want to go change horses. And we'll do the champ. Go. Grab pirate. And we'll walk our way over there while we get dressed. Try our luck at the new one anyway. Well, we got about 4 minutes. That's okay, though. I've only ran this champ twice since the change, so I'm not really good with the shortcuts yet, but we'll figure it out, I guess. Lots of varieties of horses here today. We got the starter horses, the old Frisians, old quarter horses, new Frisians, new Arabians. I don't remember what this one is. Hold on, we'll see. Oh. The Trekner. Okay, I couldn't remember. Like, I have that horse, but I couldn't remember what it was. I don't ride it that often. Clydesdale. And Shire. All kinds of variety here today. Nice. I like that. Let's see. Oh, there's new bells here. I didn't even notice that when I was riding around. I can't believe it's already 3 p.m. This day has just gone by. We added two new ducks to the flock. They are khaki Campbells and they are absolutely beautiful. Alright everyone, here we go. Probably gonna crash because I'm good at that. Oh, even a thoroughbred's here. Nice. I used to ride mine all the time. And of course, there's still the running start glitch. Whoops. Yep. Still in the works. It's all right though. I really, really would hate for a running starter to win. I really would. But as everyone saw, a Ruby Swift Watcher is a cheater, so. Excuse me. All right. Good deal, good deal. If I hadn't messed that up, I probably could have won that. That's okay though. Again, still getting used to the shortcuts on this new one, so. Alright guys, I think I'm going to call it a day. Thank you for joining me. Sorry for all the issues, and I will see you next time.